Okay, today is November 29th, 2011, and here's the analog meter that we're going to take the smart meter off and put the analog on, and those are probably the tools you're going to need. Okay, so we're just taking off San Diego Gas and Electric's little kind of a lock thing that they put on there. There we go.
Pop it.
That's kind of their locking ring. We take that off first. So it has, this is how it should look to replace what's up there. That's the back of the analog. That's what an analog looks, what a smart meter looks like. It's pulled off. So it just snapped right off, literally pulled right off. See those pins? It's gonna go right back in where the other one was. Snap on like a big plug, kind of.
Line it up.
Not quite as simple as that. You have to line it up carefully. Make sure you get it in there. He's going to make sure it's working. Look, it's turning already. Oh, that's collecting the data right there. It's on zero right now. It's not minus. It's, you know, not trying to steal electricity, just trying to stay healthy. Put the locking ring back on. We're going to go to a hardware store and get a lock that we're going to put on there. And we'll put a no trespassing sign out. And that's it.